Welcome to the second program of our Colburn Artists Series. This recital series features some of the remarkable young artists who've participated in the Colburn Artists Program, a unique pre-professional management program here at Colburn, designed to prepare students for sustainable careers as soloists and chamber musicians. Over the years, musicians managed by Colburn Artists have gone on to major artist management firms and appeared throughout the world with leading orchestras and in major concert venues. This series is dedicated to the memory of Laura Liepins, longtime director of artistic administration at Colburn and founding director of the Colburn Artists Program. Laura had a remarkable passion for developing young artists, which, coupled with expertise and universal respect in the field, allowed her to guide young Colburn artists into major careers. Colburn Artists continues to build on her legacy in supporting the next generation of classical stars. Today, we're delighted to bring you a performance by the Viano String Quartet, formed at Colburn in 2015. Named the school's first string quartet in residence in 2019, the group was managed by Laura and continues to be part of the Colburn Artists Program. As first prize winners of the Banff International String Quartet Competition, they've performed across Europe and the United States and are among the next generation of great young quartets. Today, they return to Zipper Hall for their appearance on the Colburn Artists Series. Thank you for joining us, and please enjoy the performance.
We're grateful to have the opportunity to present this concert in memory of Laura. The first piece on the program is the Quartet Concertante No. 3 by Joseph Bologne, Le Chevalier de Saint-Georges. Amongst a canon of predominantly white composers who were either career composers or composed as a hobby, the mixed-race Bologne was renowned as a musician, conductor, and composer, an expert fencer, and served as a colonel in the French National Guard. Bologne was a contemporary of the father of the string quartet, Joseph Haydn, so Bologne's quartets are some of the first contributions to this expansive genre. As the title Concertante implies, this two-movement work showcases the virtuosity of all four performers, though especially the cellist and first violinist. We hope you enjoy Joseph Bologne's Quartet Concertante No. 3.
Thank you. The next selection we have for you is Caroline Shaw's Entr’acte. Our favorite aspect of this work is getting to explore the different sounds and textures we can create as a string quartet. Caroline Shaw wrote this piece after hearing the Brentano String Quartet perform Haydn's Opus 77, No. 2. She was inspired by the way the music suddenly changed with a simple shift of the harmonies in the minuet and trio movement. She described it herself as like Alice going through a looking glass. I encourage you to listen for the same thing in Entr’acte and see where the music takes you.
Thank you. Mendelssohn was a true child prodigy and was writing some of the greatest works of chamber music when he was just a teenager. This next piece you're about to hear is the first string quartet he ever wrote, but it contains a maturity that composers strive their whole lives to achieve. As a young string quartet, works like these are a real gift to us because they capture the essence of being young in a language that is far beyond its years.
Thank you. Thank you. The final piece on our program is the third movement from Dvořák's string quartet in A-flat major. This piece has a very special place in our hearts, and we would like to dedicate this movement to Laura. A while back, we were having a difficult time choosing what to program for an important concert. We scheduled a meeting with Laura, and after speaking with us, it was so clear to her that we should program this Dvořák. She could tell that we loved this piece. She encouraged us to create programs that resonate with us and that we can stand by. Laura helped us find our voice. Her words, her wisdom, and her kindness will remain with us always. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.